There's a tutorial.
Oh, there we go. What, how to play? You don't want to do that, do you? Alright.
There's one called Butt One. Should I create one, or are you going to?
I'm creating one now. We'll see if it works.
Don't we normally have connectivity issues in One Direction? Maybe I should create it.
It all depends on whether it works out the firewall stuff, I think. Alright, I've created a game.
What's it called?
It's called Rob and Tal.
I can see that.
The password is password with a capital P and a 4.
People will be able to see what we're playing though.
Yeah, they won't know our amazing password.
Well, that's not the point. People might know.
You think?
They might know it's us.
What, Rob and Tal?
No, I've entered the password, but then I don't know how to. Oh, join.
Is there a join thing? Has anything happened?
Yeah, I've got to give myself a name.
Alright. That's some weird ass name you've given yourself.
Thanks, mate. I got some ticks and some shit. Modify character, permission, blah blah.
I've basically ticked all your things. I've no idea what that does.
Got full permissions.
So I think basically we can each control some characters.
Alright, so do we want 3 each or something?
Perhaps. Alright, so we can create or we can
I'm doing the ones on the right hand side.
Alright. Well, I clicked on the left hand side. Not much variety.
Isn't it going to be confusing? They're all called the same names.
Are they all called the same names? So you pick the same ones as me.
You can change the name. Oh no, actually, you can delete them. I think maybe we can change the names later or something. Have you gone for all the girls on purpose?
Always go for little girls. I don't want to be looking at ugly men play games.
Are you ready?
I'm still creating a character, hang on.
What are you doing?
Really, I have no idea what I'm doing.
Oh, you're creating one properly.
Yeah. Racial enemy, what should that be?
You will fall by my hand.
Names? Any idea?
I'm just creating one.
There you go. So I picked two that were things, and then I've created one. The only bit that confused me is when you've done the roll for the abilities, after you've re-rolled or whatever, you have to click the button on the left to actually confirm you're using those abilities. It took me a few minutes to figure that one out.
Thank you. So what did you say? You had to accept something after what?
After you roll, so you can... It rolls for abilities where you get your intelligence and strength and what have you.
I picked all of that.
You picked it all?
Yeah.
Oh, I just did rolls.
Oh, I didn't see that. Anyway, I've done now.
You've created a Lucy.
I don't know why I just named
her. Anyone we know?
No. Does it look anything like her?
I don't know. I'll have to see. Has she got a shirt that's only half there on the back?
Shut up. Alright, we've got different characters now, so it should be fine.
Alright, so now what do we do?
There's a done button. Is it active for you?
No.
Me neither.
Alright, I've ticked the ticks. Now the button's active.
Alright, go for it. This does not even look familiar to me.
We're going to get tortured by this bad guy.
Ah, the child of Baal has awoken. It is time for more experiments. The pain will only be passing. You should survive the process.
He's experimenting on me.
Is it definitely you and not me?
Yes.
Interesting. You have much untapped power. Do you even realize your potential?
More intruders have entered the complex, Master.
They act sooner than we had anticipated. No matter, they will only prove a slight delay.
Seems like there's a fight going on. I think this might be you now, look.
Wake up! Come on! We have to get out of here!
Alright, my journal has been updated. Has your journal been updated?
What happened then? There was a choice, but then it seemed to jump it.
Oh, I selected it.
Alright.
It was just a dialogue choice. So you got this journal has been updated thing?
Yep.
Alright then. We must find a way to escape the place.
My continue button is grayed out though. Maybe you're in control.
Possibly. Have you read it all?
No. Do I need to?
Do you want to? Or I'll just continue?
I'll work it out.
Alright then. Alright, so four options.
I don't know, one? Not four.
All right then, I'm just going to go. I'm going to go for action. Action. All right, I'm moving. I ache all over. I'll not let. All right. We'll get out and then figure out what's going on. Alright then, free people and find gear. Alright, so this is where it started getting confusing for me. It says, look in the room to the west. Which is the room for the west? What do you mean, remove party members?
Is it suggesting she joins us?
I'm not sure.
Anyway, just go done.
I can't until I've removed.
Well, that's gratitude for you. You aren't going to abandon me here, are you? We have to stay together. I feel it.
So I've got to ditch someone.
Great. She's annoying.
You're just mean.
You have met me, yeah?
So I presume because we've filled up our party, we can't have any of the NPCs.
It will be done.
So maybe we shouldn't have started with other people. Oh well.
Minsk will be free. These bonds will not hold my wrath. Butts will be liberally kicked in good measure.
He's annoying. Next. Between you and I'd like to keep hold of Lucy. I'm not too fussed about the other two.
Yeah, we'll just remember that.
The bars,
I knew that was going to sound bad.
The twist with my berserker strength. Minsk and Boo are free. Now you will not. No. Ooh. Ooh.
See, I'm a smart one,
oh,
I am.
Oh, you are a smart one.
See that?
I
smart.
Understand now. You said what you did just to get me mad. Mad enough to break free. You are as smart as Boo sometimes.
Boo's his imaginary friend.
He's annoying. We don't want him. Get someone else. Who are those people at the top? Is that the rest of our gang?
Well, that's what I'm not sure. So these guys were here before when I played it single player. So I'm assuming all the ones in the other cages are our guys.
Maybe.
So let's see if I can open one of these up. Did that work?
What do you do?
I'm opening doors. Can you move around, anyone? If you click somewhere, do you make a character move?
Yes.
I found Lucy.
It will be done. Yes, it will be done. Yes?
There's a portal up here.
Certainly.
Oh, there you are. Shall we try and find the gear first?
We must get out of here before whoever did this returns.
Can you open this door, Ryan?
Traveling with you is never dull.
Alright, there's just some dialogue going on here.
Yeah, I can't do shit while you're having dialogue.
I'm assuming we'll get experience of rescuing people, will we? Hey, look, you opened the door. We're fine.
I've got out.
Hey, look, there's a room here with some gear in. That must be where the West is. Is that a bad guy?
What is it? Certainly. What is it? Certainly. What is it? Without doubt.
Alright, some gear.
Speak. Without doubt.
What do you want?
Well, there's only certain things you can use.
I've taken the longsword because that's what I picked as my main skill.
Alright, I picked sword as well. Ooh, katana.
One each. There's a battle axe.
I think I'm sorted.
Do you just take one, or have you taken lots of stuff?
I've taken one per character so far. How much stuff is there?
I don't know where my other characters are.
Yes?
Just click on their portraits.
It will be done.
Are you all three at the top, I take it?
Speak. It will be done.
I'm in the room, stealing all this stuff.
What is it?
I'm getting my other dudes.
Certainly.
Hmm. So is this thing standing in the room? Is this a bad guy?
I think so.
Alright, there's some bad guys up there, by the way. I'll shut the door on them. Do you think we should go up and attack things? Or do you think we should try and use that portal?
I'm still working out these weapons, mate.
Yes? Quickly and precisely.
Oh, there's a chest here as well. Look. Ooh, armor.
Speak. Without doubt. Yes?
Well, I've taken all the stuff, so she can't have anything. I messed up a little bit.
You've taken the armor?
Oh, I didn't see any armor. Where's the armor?
Yes, it will be done. What is it? Without doubt.
I can't use any of that with that character.
What is it? Certainly.
Right, so next question is, how do you equip stuff?
What is it?
Right click on the face. Right, have all your dudes got weapons?
Hang on. Is there a way I can tell what sort of thing it is?
What, the weapon?
Speak.
If you click on it, it comes up, opens in a window.
All right, I see.
Speak.
All right, I think we've taken all the shit.
Yes. Yes.
All right. Should we go and try and fight something? Meet a quick end.
Without hesitation.
How do I make you attack things?
If you left click and drag, you can pick everybody.
What is it?
And then what do I click to attack?
If you hover over it, you could see a little dagger.
All right, I kept getting the door, I think.
Yeah, it was an awkward position, wasn't it?
This will not take long.
So it's easiest to control them all at once.
Speak.
How do you do that?
So left click and drag like a square over everything.
What is it? Speak. It will be done.
Do we need to go anywhere else, or should we go this way?
I have no idea where we need to go. What was that portal for?
Yeah, you needed a key for the portal. Was there anything else in that room?
The door's locked.
Right, let's go back and see if we've missed something.
I'm going to have a look at this portal.
Well, I'm going down.
Alright, there were lots of bad guys up there when I went, first time I played it. Lucy is seeing lots of bad guys.
I think we might need to go fight people.
Alright, I'm coming down to you.
Should we rescue anyone else, or...?
I don't think there's any point. We can't just put them in a party, can we?
Right.
Right, there were lots of bad guys in this room around the corner. So I'm guessing we have to somehow stop the machine generating stuff, don't we?
Yeah, it's the machine, isn't it?
Is there a switch or something?
It just says it buzzes with electrical energy.
Yeah.
Your first two women are dying, mate. You might want to chuck them somewhere else.
Yes? Certain. What is it? Yes?
To battle and victory!
Have we killed them all?
I think so.
What is it? Without doubt.
Should we go on? I'll go first, because your guys are a bit dead.
Well, my guys are like magic users and whatchamacallits. So only the character I created that's actually a fighter. Right, this is the room of the guy in that I didn't want to fight.
What do you want to say?
Two. Yeah, that's what he did to me. He talked a lot of crap and then fucked off. So does this game have like health regen, or do you have to find a potion or something?
Buddies.
You're gonna kill them? Lots of baddies. I'm running away.
Yes.
Good plan.
You will fall by my hand! Speak. I
Let's go back to the start.
Are we all dead?
One of yours is dead.
Alright, the main one died.
We may be able to regen though.
And we're gonna have to figure out how to do that. The problem is I can't, it's not really easy to click on the things. Every time I click on them to attack them, what happens is they move and my character just run over towards them.
I think they will auto attack.
No, I didn't before. Right, so my main character needs to be harder, I think, is what we're learning here.
Oh shit, so the main character dies and you die, that's ridiculous.
This is like old school. Oh, we didn't save.
I hope I don't have to create Lucy all over.
Probably.
Do we want... Why don't we just take a couple of characters then? And we can have theirs.
Go on, grab this pirate.
I can't see anything.
And you need to join the game again. It came out and I restarted it.
Annoying. How many characters are you having?
Should we go for two then?
Two each?
Yeah.
Or one each?
Two each.
You didn't give me any permissions this time.
Oh, I've not been into that screen yet, hang on.
I can't do shit.
Give me lots of permissions.
Thank you. What's your total roll?
I just re-rolled till I got somewhere in the high 80s.
In the high 80s?
Yeah.
Over 84. That's shit, isn't it?
Oh, that's alright.
What do you get?
I think I got 87, I was like.
Ooh, 89.
You will fall by my hand.
You're not so tough.
What's more important, intelligence, wisdom, or charisma?
It depends whether you're going to be a magic user or not.
I'm not.
Then I'd go for charisma.
Can we save them this time?
How do you save them?
I don't know. Do you create yours or use the standards?
I've created both of mine, but then I'd already finished creating both of mine by the time you finished creating one.
Alright, yeah. Just import them.
You're some bloke. Alright, so if you just click tick your two, can we go into the game without selecting the third ones? Yes.
Right, should we save?
How do we save, is my first question. We need to wait for this to happen anyway first, I think.
Can we just skip it?
I've no idea.
Ah, the child of Baal has awoken. It is time for
some clicking and escaping in business.
Experiments.
No, it's unskippable plot moments.
You should survive the process.
You've got to let this guy torture us.
You have much
or me.
Untapped power. Do you even realize your potential?
More intruders have entered the complex, Master.
They act sooner than we had anticipated. No matter, they will only prove
he's gone more quiet.
Delay.
He's gone more quiet than what?
Than a minute ago.
Have you turned the volume down?
No, I noticed it first time around. He's loud when he starts talking, and then when he says that, it goes quiet.
It's that woman again. I think she might be going to break us out.
Wake She's up. Still annoying.
Wake up! Come on! We
Why
have
is
to
she annoying?
Here.
What is it
She's
about
whiny.
Her that annoys you?
I don't know, she's whiny.
All right, so now we have her in the party.
If you want to keep her.
All right, then.
Well, I've no idea if we need her for anything.
Nothing to it. I'm waiting very well.
All right, I found save, but it's inactive for me.
What?
It's the cog on the left hand side.
Yes, whatever you want. If you say so. I'm waiting, of course.
Alright, I think I picked up the wrong sword. Have you got a long sword? Which is, what's your ability in?
Get on long with sword. It. Very well.
Oh well.
I've got a gel key.
That's to open the thing at the top there.
Alright, why didn't we do that last time?
I did do it last time.
Oh, okay.
I think I might have discovered the problem. I put the sword in the wrong hand.
You dudes are in the way of my dudes.
Get on with it. This will be simple.
If that's what you want.
What do you want? Good to go. Name it.
Alright, so I think I've actually equipped the weapons in the hand. They can use them this time.
You're smart.
I think that might improve things.
No time at all.
I'm not sure that I picked the right voice for this woman, though. She looked like a pirate, so I picked the voice that sounded like a pirate. And I don't know if it really worked.
Your dude's
quickly,
in the way of...
We must get out of here before whoever did this.
No, all my dudes are over here.
I swear, traveling with you is never dull.
Well, I need to go back to finish doing some shit.
Finish doing what shit?
Picking up stuff.
Ah, Minsk will be free. These bonds will not hold my wrath. Butts will be liberally kicked in good measure. Bars. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, you are a smart one. I understand now. You said what you did just to get me mad. Mad enough to break free. You are as smart as Boo sometimes.
Yes?
All right, then.
All right, I quite like my two characters. I don't really care about anyone else. It's up to you who we keep and who we don't.
Can we find out anything about them while I'm on the screen?
There's some options on the left to do with, like...
I removed the one that annoys you.
Gratitude for you. You aren't going to abandon me here, are you?
Is it the
we
head on
to
the
stay
left?
Together. I feel it.
Gives you a record.
The head on the left.
Have you got the menu on the left-hand side up?
Yeah, record. I don't know.
What? All right then.
All right, so I've got control of four characters now. You should have rescued one of them. Is there any way I can change that?
Not sure. Right, I've got the rest of the stuff. Should we try and save?
I'm saving now. Alright, I saved the game. So can I give you control of one of the characters somehow? No.
Mince and Boo stand ready.
All right, there you go. What are you doing? He's fighting things.
Yeah.
Lucy is standing getting attacked by something and not really fighting back.
She is, but she's not doing very well. Oh. I forgot to give her a weapon.
All right, then. That'll probably not work well for her.
No, I did. Why is she doing so shit?
I don't know. Do you need to move what's his name up? Minsk. He's still back in the prison room. Right, should we open the door? Oh, this one's locked, isn't it? Yep.
I don't know what these buttons at the bottom do.
They change the formation that you're moving.
Minsk has a pet something.
Yes, he's got a rat. Are you not paying any attention to that dialogue?
No.
That explains why you don't know what's going on. Right, you're going to come and fight these things in this room with the electric Ubi. What's it? Where are you?
Do we want to save again? Or we saved pretty recently. But actually, all can you save again? Because I've just sorted out my weapons and stuff.
All right. Save successful. It's almost like we can predict when they're going up here.
It's because we're smart.
Something like that. They're done. I know.
Well, how do we heal?
I've no idea. Probably find potions or learn magic spells. So I'm guessing the trick is to survive.
Is there a sleep option?
There is a rest option. Well, there you go.
That'll be it then.
Did we recover?
No. Oh well. Worth a try.
Not at all.
Not that I can see. Anyway, you go first because two of my characters are fucked. I guess we should also go one of the two directions rather than both at the same time.
Yes. Hey, it's a prisoner's dilemma.
What's going on?
It seems like it's a buggered up thing.
she'll take you! Fall, creature, and feed the earth!
Right?
It won't stay still long enough for me to actually click on the effing things. Right, shall we all head the same way then?
Someone.
Hey, we've all failed. We've all healed. When did that happen?
Yes.
We all failed. Seek out real Lev. We seek out Rilev and offer him the release he craves.
Right or left? Right or left?
Well, there isn't a right or left. They're both left.
You know what I mean.
Up or left?
You know what I mean.
Let's go left then.
You will fall. There's
about six of them.
You will fall by my hand.
That's much easier when we only attack one lot of them at once. I found a jar.
Any of your guys use bows and arrows?
No.
Nature, take the life she gave!
Oh, you wild bastard.
Hey, we can revive a creature with power cells.
This is locked. Anyone, can you got any pickpockets?
No, because they were the ones that kept dying last time. So I don't think we can do anything unless we find batteries.
Alright.
Or power cells, as they're called. Ooh, bow and arrow. Do you want a bow and arrow?
No, I picked some up already, but I'm not sure I can use them. I've got another
Some sort of potion, and there's a scroll here.
I've got a blue longsword.
Yes, nothing to it.
What?
I haven't got any wizard dudes.
No, neither have I don't think.
Could find a home here.
I am
she might be.
It is done.
Any other stuff?
Get on with it!
It is about time. I am willing.
No, I've not got any characters that can use that thing.
Might as well take it all, can probably sell some of it. Right, all taken?
Yes.
I think so, yeah.
There's another locked one over here. Look, and we can smash it.
I've no idea.
What?
Well, have you got pickpocket? A lockpick.
Speak your mind. I go.
Get on with it, just as I would have thought.
Get your servant as I would have done.
No, I've no idea. I'm not seeing any options for pickpocketing. I guess we have to go the other way then.
This will be simple.
Neither of my guys can.
We will leave no crevice untouched.
No.
Oh yeah, my other guy can.
An archer probably would be handy.
I'm going to just equip him with all the stuff. You got any arrows?
No. There were some on that table, though. Did you pick them all up?
I think I picked them all up. I've only got 9. You got any more defensive stuff? Because this guy's got nothing.
No.
All right.
I've only got... Because one of my characters isn't allowed to wear armour anyway. Shall I do the camp thing and see if we heal?
I don't think we did do that, but you can have a look.
But we did heal soon after, though.
The other option is to save. I found some more shit.
You found shit? Where did you find shit?
Just on the floor.
How was it? Did the whatchamacallit dropped it? The orcs or wherever they were?
Yeah, there's another one up here. Loads of bows and arrows.
Okay, your dude that uses the bows and arrows then.
Do you think we missed anything in the other room?
Maybe. I'm wondering how crucial it will be to find out.
Probably not, but...
Can we get in that sewer thing? We might be able to, look.
Where?
The way we just came from.
Oh yeah, I think you're right.
These big dudes are strange, aren't they? Well, there's some bad guys.
Buddy.
Feel the backhand of justice!
Oh, loads of arrows on that dude.
Which dude?
The archer at the back.
Very well. I await your need.
Anyone else with stuff?
Yeah, I picked some of it up.
What? No time at all.
Who be ye, servants of the master?
Relev, this is the guy we've got to set free. What release do you seek? Hit 2, that's the thing we have to do.
Release? Yes. Master, I no longer wish to come back.
Take the crystals. Right. Yeah, I will take the cells. Where are the cells? Is that it?
Yeah.
Is he dead yet? More bad guys.
That's not right.
Next time.
I'm waiting. Tell me all about it.
Alright, let's get arrows on that guy. Where's your arrow man?
Right, I'll send him. Any other good stuff?
There's some purple looking arrows.
You gotta move out of the way, man.
Get on with it. Alright then.
The guy at the back, the archer guy's got a load of arrows. Yeah, over there. Lots of them.
Ninja, take the life she gave!
That's not right!
Lots more arrows.
For the fallen!
Nature could find a home here if it were properly cleansed and balanced.
Ooh, lots of things. Don't know what they are.
Yes. Yes, I thought as much.
Lots of books.
Nothing to it.
Are you taking the books or leaving the books?
Yes, I've taken some books. I've split them among the party. We can read them later.
Very well.
Alright, I've got some books.
There's lots of books.
Huh? Yeah, I'm happy the ones I've picked up. It's fine.
You're not bothered with all of them?
No. It's unlikely we're ever going to read them, innit? There's some magic spells and stuff in some of them as well.
I am ready, as you would have it.
Ready to move on?
Just investigating my stuff.
Which way do we want to go?
Oh, I've got a potion that restores 27 hit points.
Use it on your number one dude.
There we go.
What?
What's her hit points at the moment? Full. Alright, should we go down? Alright. Or left. It's about time.
Get on with it. Yes?
Yes. Whatever you want.
Up.
Huh? All right then.
We survived a lot longer this time. Shall I save?
It's bad enough without you bothering me.
You might need to come help me.
Atom lads, no mercy.
Fall, creature, and feed the earth!
You will regret facing me! You will regret facing me! To battle and victory!
Got any more health potion?
Hang on, probably. Search all the bodies, there might be stuff.
Speak your mind. It is done.
Yes, that body's got some health potion. See the mage one? He's got some health potion.
If you say so.
This guy's got some armor if you want it.
No, I'm alright for armor. Oh, some posh armor up there, hang on.
What?
Yes, of course.
Get on with it! Yes!
Did you steal the armor after all that?
Yeah, sorry, do you want it?
Oh well. Never mind. There's a crossbow over here.
I found acorns.
You didn't pick up the health potion off this guy yet, by the way. See the one, the mage in the middle that we killed? He's got a health potion.
This one?
The one I just moved away from. No. This one. This one I'm walking around. There's also a health potion in this cupboard over here.
If that's what you want.
Can't get to it.
Huh? Very well.
Try again.
Right, anything else worth picking up?
What?
I got bullets. I don't know what they're for.
I presume there's a ranged weapon you can use them with. Your dude needs to drink some health potion.
Get on with it. Just as I would have thought.
I'm going to open the door. It's locked. I'm not going to open the door. Oh, I'll save now. I'm going to save.
Let me just sort out my equipment. Give me 1 minute.
All right, I walked into a trap, so all of that health was a total waste. And then I walked back through it, which killed me again. That was such a smooth move.
Yes. Whatever you desire.
Huh? This will be simple.
I have had to drop what you gave me. I have only 2 arms and no
Take
more space.
Your servant away. I am willing.
All right, so there's a trap in the middle of the floor, but you can avoid it.
What?
I await your news.
Get on with it.
I'm dumping all the books. They're too heavy and I don't think we need them.
Too heavy for what?
I keep running out of space.
It's because you keep grabbing all the stuff.
Sorry. Mainly it was books.
No time at all.
Alright, there's some freaky machine I want to save. Are you ready yet?
Where's the thing in the floor?
Right in the middle of the corridor. So take your characters one at a time down the side. Alright then. Try the other side. Try the other side. That's it. Right, I'm going to save now. Somebody in a bubble here.
Huh? All right then.
All Alright, we killed the thing. Lucy did 24 damage to Cambion.
It's a long sword if you want it.
Hang on. Hang on then.
And some armor.
I can't get at it because he's standing on it.
Not to it.
Get on with it.
Yeah, very well.
Huh? Yes?
Alright, what next? Can we get to these other things?
I'm just examining this armor. Alright, it's the same as what I've already got. I can maybe find some health potions again.
What? Alright.
You require nothing more?
I'm waiting. Tell me all about it.
Get on with it!
Have we got a key for that door?
Another underworld. I found a two-handed sword, if you want it.
No, we got all that already. Ooh, cool. Found some health potions, arrows and stuff. And a mace. Right, how do we trade stuff between party members?
If you're in the inventory, you can just drag it and
what?
Put it on them on the right hand side.
Yeah, that worked.
There's a mace or flail.
Nothing to it.
Yeah, I don't need any of that stuff.
Get on with it. Very well. Just as I would have thought.
I got lots of shields and stuff if you want some.
Nah, I think I'm alright. I think all of mine are using two-handed weapons anyway. Thank you. So there's a narrow passageway here. Whereabouts are you?
Where are you?
I'm in this narrow passageway off the library.
Have you gone back the way we came?
Yeah.
You gone south?
I've no idea. Which way's south? When did you level up?
Don't know.
Alright, experience 92,000, next level 150,000.
Go for it.
No, I still need to get 57,000. No, I mean the door. It's locked.
Alright, so should we go back the way we came?
Ooh, there's something nasty in there though. Somebody, did you manage to open the door?
No, I think we're just near enough that it attacked us.
No, it attacked somebody in the room.
No, I think it attacked me. I'm poisoned or something. Alright, so we've got the battery, so we're going to go back do that, or we can go back to the cave and go the other way.
Go back to the battery thing. No idea what to do to him.
Should I do something with the battery?
I think I did.
You can't, then I've got it.
I think it matters. I think as long as we've got it in the party, you can use it when it's a quest item. See, I already did that.
Yeah, I'm wondering if because she's got it, she might do different.
No, I think because there's no battery, we don't get to talk to him.
Oh, okay.
So back to that first one, look the other way then. that's locked as well.
Right, should we check if we've got any keys?
Yeah, where would we get them from?
Suppose we picked them up and not noticed.
I think if we'd pick them up, it would let us open the things.
Fair point.
Or possibly we should just start the game with a rogue character who could pick locks.
I got some spells, by the way, but I guess they're not much use.
Do they work?
Well, they're red, so I guess I can't use them.
Yeah, I've got some red ones as well. If you examine them, do they say anything interesting?
A den of stinking evil. Cover your nose, Boo. We will leave no crevice untouched.
Well, just right click on
them. Yeah, what does it... Does it describe them? Possibly that girl who we threw away at the start is able to open and lock doors.
Can we break the door down? I'm sure when I played these kind of games before, it was the other option was just trying to smash things. I'm going to go back and see if we missed anything.
So if you click on the sword icon at the bottom and then click on the door, it lets you attempt to force the door, but I just keep failing. It is entirely possible in this sort of game that because we threw away one of those starting characters, we can't now do anything.
It still just says the crystal might be useful to activate other servants in similar devices. The only outstanding quest is for us to find lots of weapons.
Haven't we done that already?
No, it says we must find a way to escape this place. Okay.
This will be simple.
Should we check all the others, see if anyone's not dead?
Huh? Pretty sure they are all dead.
No time at all.
Oh, you talked to him again.
Well. How do you attack an object?
Click on the icon at the bottom. The sword item, and then click on the object.
And if it does nothing?
Usually it'll say something like, it failed.
It says I've successfully forced open the lock.
Is there anything in there?
Yeah, but it's only a wand, like a staff.
So I tried that in the door a few times, and the door wouldn't open.
Do we miss anything else? There's a couple of other doors, isn't there?
Yeah, they're all locked though, so it's a, how do we unlock the doors?
Thank you.
Very well.
Are you moving a lever?
Where were those weird things were? Tried that door, didn't work.
What?
I don't know what to do then.
Alright then.
Well, unless we've missed picking up an object.
I think we possibly need to have a character who can pick locks on doors. Or we've missed picking up an object somewhere.
So have a look through all the objects on the way past.
Well, we have the object and we've not noticed it.
I've got some kind of...
ready.
It's got to be this crystal. The fact that I've got it and not used it. Unless we miss something in the library, like a book of spells, or that wouldn't help us.
All right, I'm just Googling it.
I found a different creature.
Alright, you can use an activation stone on the sewage golem.
You activate
the
golem.
Nature could find a home here if it were properly cleansed and balanced.
Did you activate a golem?
No, I didn't.
It is done.
Have you got the thing to activate the golem with?
What is it?
Activation stone.
I were Jasper Jones.
Yes. Whatever you
some other gem. And I've got an energy cell. Shall I try the energy cell on Mia?
No, the energy cell I don't think it's any use.
It is about time. If you say so.
Get on with it. All right then.
Speak your mind. I am willing.
It's trying to smash the things, but it's not working either. The glass bottles.
What?
We can fight the golems, apparently.
I'm fighting them. Not sure that helped much.
Well, apparently later they come and attack us.
Oh well, they're dead now. So what next?
I'm not sure. I think we need to get the door open somehow. Unless you've got an activation stone.
I'll have another look. Any idea what it looks like?
No idea. I'm guessing it's called activation stone.
Get on with it! Yes!
It's possible we didn't pick it up.
Oh, look. Oh, what did you talk to him?
Yeah.
This is as soon as you open. Open the doors and perform your duties. That's what you want to do. Yeah, ask him where it is. The table on his room. Okay, let's go and have a look.
Your nose, boo. We will leave no crevice untouched.
I did see that.
You must have picked it up then. Have you thrown it away at some point?
No, I've just picked it up now. I did see that before. And I think my rucksack was full, and so I couldn't pick it up, and I forgot to come back for it. I'm done.
All right, then. So let's go and command this golem to do crap for us. He's gonna go open some doors. And then we have to fight something.
Alright, hurry up. He's well ahead of us.
Yeah, well, your guy's gonna die.
Alright, well, you go ahead.
Alright, I'm fighting the thing. I'm fighting the thing. I'm poisoned. Apparently there's some traps in here, by the way.
What? Very well.
I've lost my guy.
Your servant awaits.
Oh, I can cure light rooms. Where are you?
I'm just finding my missing guy, sorry. How'd you do that?
I cast a spell.
Yeah, how do you do that?
So, F7, cast spell, it's the thing at the bottom. And so I've selected a character that can cast a spell. Where's your man? Which one's he?
I go.
Doesn't do a lot of much.
I'm not sure any of my guys have got it.
No, that one was better. I can only do them a certain number of times though. That'll be them traps.
Get on with it. Just as I would have thought.
So there's a big case we can't open.
And there's two trap ones over here, or one of them is anyway. Who's that who died?
Wait your as I would have done.
I'm fighting things up here in the corridor. What are you doing?
I came to help you, but you finished.
What? This will be sick.
I found some sort of lounge. Are you ready?
Yes.
Coming.
Get on with it. No time at all.
Sense of imminent danger.
Should we save?
Okay, hang on.
bedtime soon for me.
Well, should we just quickly see how this goes, and then...
Yeah, that's what I mean.
And then we can try it again next time. Oh, look, some naked women over here.
Protect me.
She's a trick.
Hey?
She's lying. Three. I have the acorns.
Well done. Is the key in her room somewhere, do you think?
There's a locked cupboard. Or there's another room next door.
I've set off an alarm.
I'd come back, man. There's another room up here we haven't done.
Alright, we're probably going to go back to that save.
Healing now.
All right, yeah, we're going to have to go back to that safe.
What happened?
Basically, there was a load of traps in the room and they killed me.
You didn't even get killed by a big bad. It's just a little.
No, I got killed by a really vicious trap. That's all right then. Come to a natural end.
Well, yeah, this was it's good.
Interesting, isn't it?
We need to find our way around a bit better, I think.
Yeah. Once we know what we're doing, we'll probably be much, much better.
Cool. All right, mate. Thank you very much. I'll see you tomorrow.
All right, see you tomorrow.